So as you might be observing on the screen, this is SurfControl UV disinfection lamp. This lamp can be controlled by two ways. One is through the on-off feature with the help of remote, and secondly, the timer thing. Now, first of all, talking about the equipment operation steps is prepare for the startup and then move the equipment to the disinfection site. Open the upper cover and rise the lamp to the highest vertical position. Important note, do see the lamp body is in place. As I told you, this device can be powered and controlled in two ways. One is the countdown timer feature. Just by putting down the countdown of either 30 minute or 60 minute at the disinfection site, and the device will turn off automatically. And secondly, it can be monitored with the help of a remote and can be on, switch on and switched off according to your needs, just with the help of remote. So that's how this whole SurfControl UV disinfection lamp works. As you might be observing in the screen, the moment you remote, it gets turned on and starts glowing.